she never regained consciousness, Bill. I'm sorry.
Spend the night with me. Just one night, please.
I had to interview Bill Martin yesterday. He reckons we're alike, him and me. He's a killer. Not like Bill Martin. I don't want to be like him.
My father, he was a hard man to know. Like, he wasn't a perfect man, but he was a good one. He proved that 100 times over in the last week of his life. Dad was a 10-pound migrant. He came here when he was 80 years old. He always had that funny accent, you know, half English, half Australian. Like, there was a lot of Dad that was half and half. He's half good father, half bad. He's half good cop, half bad. I wish I'd known him better. I wish we had more time together. Because at the core of him, like when he let you see it, he was a man with an immense heart.
Good of you to come.
The sort of thing you say to a stranger.
So you're working for Bergen now, eh?
Yeah, well, Bill left us enough to keep us busy for a few years, so. He was a bit of an enigma, wasn't he? A bit like all of you. Bye, Eddie.
I'll be back.
Thanks.
Wish you'd known him. He was special.
So are you?
Nah. Nah, after him, they broke the mold.
The team, the brother.
If you need to, call me.